Another dream about him.
Man, doesn't that tick you off?
Yeah, that's just wrong.
Cypher's gone too far this time.
I mean, it's true that stuff's been stolen around town, and we've got a score to settle with Cypher and everything. So, if he wants to think we did it, I can't really blame him. See? That's not what really bugs me. What really bugs me is that he's going around telling everybody we're the thieves. Now the whole town and their mothers are treating us like the Klepto Club. Have you ever been this ticked off before in your life? Cause I haven't. Nuh-uh. Never. Now, what to do?
We could find the real thieves. That would set the record straight.
Hey, that sounds fun.
What about Cypher?
First, we gotta clear our names. Once we find the real culprit, everyone will get off our backs.
Oh no! They're gone! Are gone!
What?
All are gone?
Huh?
Huh? Huh?
You can't say, why not?
But you do understand what I'm saying, right? Our are gone.
Stolen. And not just the word. They stole it, too.
What kind of thief is that? Cypher could never have pulled that off.
Yeah.
All right, time for some recon. Huh?
His heart is returning. Doubtless he'll awaken very soon.
Huh? Roxas, come on!
thieves.
That was low, you know?
Oh, yeah?
Nice comeback there, Blondie.
What'd you say?
You can give us back the... now.
Yeah, you're the only ones who would take it, you know?
That was undeniable proof that we totally owned you, lamers. So what did you do? Burn it? Huh. Not that we need some to prove that you're losers.
Replay.
Now you're talking. I guess if you get on your knees and beg, maybe I'll let it slide. Roxas!
Roxas, focus!
Kneel, loser! Don't leave me hanging out! Come on! Quit playing around and fight!
Kneel, loser!
So long! Isn't this great?
Cypher's not feeling so hot, you know?
Tournament decides.
Whoa!
What was that?
The thief?
What is this thing?
Huh?
What's this?
I was his first customer after he took over the shop. So we took a picture together.
It's a really nice photo. Oh.
Hey, you just said photo.
So, Roxas, tell us about the picture thief.
Not much to say. The pictures were just lying there.
Then how do we prove we weren't the ones who took them? It's a girl.
You look happy, Roxas.
Do not.
So, like, anybody else notice that all the stolen pictures are of Roxas?
Oh. So that's why everyone thought it was us.
And Cypher didn't go around accusing us after all.
Are they really all of me?
Yep.
See?
Look.
Right? Every single one. Wouldn't it be weird if the thief wanted to steal the real Roxas or something?
Come on, get serious. Why would anyone want to steal a bonehead like Roxas?
Oh, thanks.
Where am I?
Who's there?
Who are you?
Restoration at 12%.
Organization miscreants. They found us.
But why would the nobody steal photographs?
Both are nothing but data to them. The fools could never tell the difference. We are running out of time. Namine must make haste.
They will come at you out of nowhere, as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
Sora, go with them, especially if you want to find your friends.
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora. I'll go with you guys.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade.
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
A Keyblade? Keyblade. What was that about? Oh! Sorry about that. Thanks.
Do you guys think we'll always be together like this?
I sure hope so.
Huh? Where did that come from?
Well, you know, just thinking out loud.
Well, I doubt we could be together forever. But isn't that what growing up's all about? What's important isn't how often we see each other,
but how often we think about each other. Right?
Get that off a fortune cookie?
That's it. No more ice cream for you. Man, today's turning out to be a drag.
Maybe because of yesterday's memory thief.
Nuh-uh. You know what it is? We don't want summer vacation to be over, that's all. So, how about this? We all go to the beach. Why do we go to the beach? Because we haven't gone once this entire vacation. Blue seas, blue skies. Let's just get on the train and go. No? Oh, come on.
Maybe you forgot, but we're broke.
Maybe you forgot I'm smart. Just 2 days to go. You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, the four of us split the prize.
Okay, you're on.
You two are gonna clean up.
Go get him.
It's a promise. Thank you.
Rock!